Nicola?
Along Lake Erie Highway 20 survey, we gave a survey every week. I got them farming last night, so.
That's great relief to all our citizens.
Not as great as it should have been. Might not be able to survive those.
Oh, no.
Lifestyle.
Really?
I'm sorry.
We'll persevere, yeah.
Mr. Campbell, after that?
Sure. One quick thing, I went to a growth alliance get together last night, and I just, you know, want to mention that they're into their offices now. It's a great setup. I think it's going to be great for the community that they're combining. The Convention Visitors Bureau, the Growth Alliance, and I can.
Community Foundation
so far. I think those guys are going to be wonderful working together, so to be in there, all these offices in there, so. I just probably encourage anybody to stop in and see the place.
Let's not forget the farm night at college, too.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Very important, so it's very coming up, so I'd be able to.
And I have nothing new to report in terms of Highway 20, and there are other committees that I'm on, but as far as I know, nothing controversial. Won't bore you with any more than that. Entertain a motion of claims?
So moved.
Second.
Favor?
Aye.
Carries? Good. Now, we do have 11 a.m. teleconference meeting, so for the time being, I will recess and we'll reconvene.